My name is Madalena. I was born in August 2002 in Lisbon, Portugal. The hospital where I was born is called Descobertas, which is the word we use to describe the era when the Portuguese sailors went through the ocean exploring the world. I guess I still have drops of this ancient sailor's blood flowing in my veins. That's perhaps one of the reasons why I would like to join school at sea next year. When I was 7 years old, my family moved to Açores, the Portuguese islands in the Atlantic. We lived there for 3 years. There, I took scuba diving lessons and sailing lessons. I also joined a theater group. It was also in Açores where I met Julia and Emilia Branco. They were living in the same island as we did. Julia joined school at sea last year and Emilia is right now part of Regina Mari's crew. That's how I heard about this program. When we came back to the mainland, Portugal, I was homeschooled for 2 years, the 5th and the 6th grades. This experience was very positive and useful. I know since then that I can learn by myself, with some help, without attending formal classes. At my age, I think we have to be challenged. That's also why I think school at sea is going to be an excellent experience. Visiting other countries and places, knowing different people and cultures, is surely going to transform my vision of the world, and I am willing to get that new vision. Finally, I also believe that making part of a team with very different people, including different cultures and languages, will also challenge the way I adapt to the others and will help me to grow as a person and become more open and resilient. I am really looking forward to getting aboard Regina Maris. Will this dream come true?